Yeah, I've just driven the steep little drive up to Blackdown Tablelands. And now we're at Horseshoe Lookout. Out on the Goon Goon Dinner Trail. How's this rock? Looks pretty cool. Yeah, found this amazing set of rocks on the four-wheel drive track up here.
We'll be right back.
found another little rocky outcrop just off the side of the four-wheel drive track. Heading out to Charlie View Lookout. Thank you. Okay, Mookbook is the officer's pocket lookout. Well, time to head back to camp. The water is crystal clear. Now just taking the walk out to Rainbow Falls. Thought you might have wanted some heavy breathing for your enjoyment. Yeah. 8 steps. Well, that's Rainbow Falls done.
Really, his family is really, really deep.
It's pretty deep. What about that? One blue line back
there. Yeah,
it's
the whole thing.
The whole thing is deep. The whole thing is deep.
I'm really sorry, but I don't think I can film it. But I'll go.
Oh my god! I almost died.
You're never gonna die.
That's the swimming holes upstream from Rainbow Falls done. So I'll head back to the car now. Well, that's it from Blackdown Tablelands. So I'll see you on the next adventure.